but it is a double-edged sword. So, hello, welcome back. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. My name is Tracy. I'll be giving you a tarot reading. This is for the June 2019 energies. This reading will kind of give you a glimpse of where you are right now, what you're learning as we move into the month of June. And it is a general reading, so with that being said, just take whatever parts of this resonate with you. Some people will resonate strongly with the entire reading, some people only with maybe parts of it. Either way, it can be advice for all. So here we go. All right, we're going to start with the Nine of Wands. Then we have Page of Pentacles, that is reversed. And the Queen of Cups. All right. This is saying something about a feeling of, like, defensiveness. Like, you're inspired to do something, or you feel like you've gone pretty far in something, and you're feeling like maybe you need to defend it in some way. This has to do with maybe something that you're beginning as you go inward. So this could be referring to either yourself or someone else. Like, someone's feeling defensive towards you, or you're feeling defensive towards others. It could go either way. And then we have the Queen of Cups here. So this is kind of telling us that it's important to put your attention inward to yourself and focus on where you are, what you're doing. You need to look inside and see how the cup is closed. It's like this, whatever the situation it might be referring to for you, it's like you need to examine this, but from the inside, not from the outside. No action is needed at this time in the outer world, in the situation. So it's definitely a time that we want to go inward. And that will be what changes. Because of the butterflies, I always feel like that represents some kind of change happening. This king is sitting on a throne of butterflies. And it's the King of Swords. So there's going to be a change that happens in your thinking. But it is a double-edged sword. So that's what's making maybe you or someone else feeling defensive. Is because something's being changed. So when people's worlds are changing, you kind of get a little bit shaken up. All right, so here's the Crystal Angel. Remember, this is not a negative thing, you guys. This is a tarot reading. It is not meant to be feeling negative. It's meant to show you what your focus is on right now. It's showing you things. It should actually be helping you to move forward, because it should be pointing something out to you. So whatever that is that stands out to you, just follow that. And now we have our Crystal Angel card. This will give us some advice as we move into the month of June that we can take with us as we move forward. It's Amber. It says, give it to God. Take a deep breath and on the exhale, release the situation to God for healing and answers. You guys just meditate on it. That's going to give you so much. Just release it. Release your defensiveness about something and just do your thing and make it happen. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that this reading resonates with you. I hope that anyone who it was supposed to resonate with are watching this right now. So also, remember that this is for the month of June, so if you want to check back with this video later in the month, you can rewatch it and see if it's kind of hitting home again or maybe reaching you in a different way. So be sure to check back if you ever think about it. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.